Coming into the season, the motto for the Lakewood Ranch Mustangs, one more. Now, with spring sports hanging in the balance as a result of the coronavirus, the Mustangs are hoping to get that opportunity.
The prospect that the season may not go on has been really tough for the girls.
The number one ranked softball team in the country, Lakewood Ranch, is facing their hardest test of the season.
It's tough. You know, we've got an incredibly special thing going on this year, and and it's actually been brewing for a few years.
Following a 30-win 2019 season ending in a state runner-up, the 2020 motto for the Mustangs, one more.
And hopefully we'll get to throw on the uniform one more time.
As the coronavirus pandemic continues.
Make sure we don't make light of, you know, the fact that how serious this is for the entire world.
A 2020 Lakewood Ranch team, which came out of the gates galloping to an 8-0 record, outscoring their opponents 83-4. But all the Mustangs want is to
get an opportunity to play one more time is what we're all hoping for.
An influx of talent every direction you look on Gell's lineup card. 10 of the 19 student athletes are seniors, with 9 locked into Division I scholarships this coming fall.
A good thing for all the young ladies here at this program, no matter what, they haven't played their last softball game.
With Florida schools closed through April 15th, all the Mustangs could do is pause and hope they get an opportunity to play one more game in the green and silver.
Aren't they all great? We're hoping all our spring sports remain optimistic.
Get to win that title.
Absolutely.